I'm on platform 10, Roma Street, Brisbane, and I'm looking at this Spirit Queensland train here. It's maybe the first one in a while because the bridge was hit by a truck some days ago, maybe last week or whatever, and so this must be going today. It's getting ready to go or whatever, so I'm going to have a quick look at it and see what happens, eh? Well, passengers haven't been given the boarding call yet. I'm outside the lounge car, snack bar car. And you can see one of the trolleys there for loading food on there and drink and what have you. So, see if I can get a better position to actually film this going. Okay, well there's a leading locomotive on the train. Or power car, as they like to call it. And followed by baggage and crew car and two rail bed cars plus snack bar lounge and three sitting cars plus of course their rear power car. Now I might just get a going away shot if nothing blocks me on this. I'll attempt to do that in a few minutes, leaving it about less than 10 minutes. So here at Roma Street is an observation platform at which Whangarala is just up there. About to make a movie, no doubt, of the train departing, but it's a very, very sharp angle, so